Hello, hello. So today we are going to the mountains. It's in Sinaia. It's a remote village in Romania. Not many people live there, so it will be a good experience, I think. We are the poverty couple, and we are showing you the world with different eyes. Breathe.
No.
Breathe. Gotcha. We gotta desvirginate this backpack on our first trip. You ready for our first adventure?
Yes.
Good to go. Have liquids. This is one of the best aroma, I swear, one of the best aromas. All my favorite gas station. Ah, we started the trip very good. You can even see up front. It's raining so hard. Nobody can stop us. This is the beauty of adventures. Unexpected things. Right, my love? My love is not this one. Weather, and after 5 minutes, full rain. Yeah, we shall see what this adventure awaits us. We are getting close to Sinaia, a beautiful mountain city in Romania, which you have a lot to see there, and it's pretty cheap, and you can do a lot of things, like you can go skiing, you can go directly on the mountains, you can climb, you can go into caves, you can eat, you can drink. So cheap. It's for everybody, not only for those who are mountain addicted, and no, are for newbies as well. So you will see, we are getting closer. Sub 20 years old. I love this car. Now we go to Castel Peleș. This beautiful road, it's I think it's inside the forest. And it's so, so beautiful. We caught a bear. What do we say to bears?
Oh, poor guy.
That's a bear or a dog?
Yeah, it's a bear.
Oh my god. He took the trash.
Yeah, it's hungry. my god, I never saw bear.
You ran away, huh?
Where are you getting?
Where? You saw it?
The forest. You barely can see.
Wow. You want to sleep in a car. Because we have no money. And we are the poverty couple. So, we are going to Castel Peleș. Yes. And this is the beautiful Castel Peleș and Pelișor next to it. Two old Romanian castles. I recommend visit it 100%. And the royal courtyard will be there soon. And it's closed. Bad luck. We'll come back tomorrow after we wake up from our car sleep. And this is the small Peleș called Pelișor. Closed already. This road looks so scary. And it's closed for some reason. I don't know where it leads. But we are close to the castle. Anyway, I can see a gate there, so I can't overpass it. And it leads to the forest. Nothing interesting. This quality.
It's dark.
Mm-hmm. Everything is like from 1800s. Even the restaurants looks like retro. But do you know what else is synonym with retro? Do you know what else is synonym with retro, my love?
No. Communism.
No. Expensive. The car is now located close to Pelișor, the castle, and close to a restaurant and a parking lot. But I don't think it's a good place to sleep here. We shall see. Where are you? A strap-on would be strap-on. A finger to attach on the chest for the camera. Would be good, like a GoPro, right?
Yes.
There's so many people here, and I see like a small village with small city with nothing, with nobody inside. Yeah, even on the back it's
Oh my god.
So we are in downtown Sinaia. This is Hotel Sinaia on the right. This is some kind of an event here. See, with cheese there. Let's go and we need to move like in the jungle here. Here we have cheese, honey. Some kind of a syrup. Juices. Some kind of a fairy tale, you know. But we need cash. We don't have cash today. Let's move. Move. We get lost here without me, huh? Fagur, you know what this is? Fagur, you know what this is? Să rămână, ne uităm. You know it?
I know this, I eat this a lot.
So nice. We need cash, we need to find an ATM. And this is like similar to the sea, if you go in the morning.
Yeah, in the season. It's
very painful. Let's go. I'm feeling like in India. Corn, see? Uh-huh. Look, so corn. Mini pancakes. See, they can make mini pancakes like that, and they put with chocolate on it. With Nutella and everything. Super nice. Castane, the ones from the. Look at them. Do you see that? Uh-huh. It's exactly from the tree. For three. You know when? Yeah. Okay, let's go. Huh. Give me the cigarette. I can hold your hand. Nice, huh? I don't know. Wow. That's, now I understand. Yeah. this is salam de biscuit. This is the original one. Salam de biscuit. 9 lei per 100 grams. Yeah, but baklava and sarayde. But what's the price?
7
and 10, 100 kilo. In pennies. So nice. And these are the one of Vishila, like with sherry, you know? So nice. God, let's leave. I'm getting hungry. Scuze.
Păi am avut noroc, am avut noroc. Da, da, da.
Da, da, da. Left. It goes all the way back then. And all the way there. It's like Untold come to Sinaia. Like a big concert.
How is that?
Sinaia forever. A small city, huh? Come on, you will see how is it here. In a...
So nice.
So nice.
Huh? Yeah.
Get copyright with all this music. It doesn't matter. We are documenting. Aita this restaurant. Carpați. Te minte pe față când se uită în ochii tăi și spune că te ajută în ușoara drumății tăi. Nu te aștepta la bogăție dacă stai cu unul noi. Ai greșit în față că există și bătăi. Nu te minte pe față când se uită în ochii tăi și spune că te ajută în ușoara drumății tăi. Nu te aștepta la bogăție dacă stai cu unul noi. Ai greșit în față că există și bătăi. Nu e vorba de bani, nici o să te obții limoară, nici doctor. Dacă încep și ating cineva cu-i fata, ar simți durerea și depresia și ansietatea. Nu vrei să cunoști mai bine. Follow the lady with hot donuts.
Thank you.
bear right in front of us somewhere here. And people say to go into the hotel. There is a hotel there. But we need to get to the car. So the bear is right over here somewhere. Wow, what a journey. What a journey.
Yeah, they are searching for
him. They are searching for him?
Mm-hmm. They are coming closer.
They said it's exactly here. This is a place where we make our bed. This is the car. I hope it's good. In the middle of the road, we can make our knees back there in the back. Hotel here. Hotel, I don't know, we have no money, but it's a good, you feel you're close to a hotel. When you can afford a hotel, you stay close to a hotel and you're good. Yeah, we'll get back to you when we finish the bed. So close, but so far, huh? Hippie life. So guys, this is the setup. I can show you in the back, because my girl is
naked.
This
we show in the morning.
On the back, we show in the morning. Yeah, I have pillow. I have everything. We show in the morning. Kisses. We let a little door open there, and
we lock everything. Which way to sleep?
Good night. So I have room on my legs, full room. I'm staying here. And check this out. Where is my love? It's in the truck. It's in the trunk. We have a small caravan.
Yes, I'm very
my
comfy.
My love is in the trunk.
Pretty not much space. You can
I can
fit.
Grab her over the border like this.
Yes.
Well, welcome to our living room. And from our living room, we say see you on the next episode.
Yes. Bye.
Bye.